Food service managers are not only responsible for putting food on the table at colleges, large restaurants, and institutions, they're also responsible for the table setup and for the preparation of the server who takes the order and delivers the meal. In fact, food service managers do everything that restaurant managers do, but on a much larger scale. They confer with chefs and cooks regarding the items on the day's menu, the size of the portions, and the price to be charged. They keep a sharp eye out for waste, and they do their best to maximize profitability without sacrificing quality. Often, this means negotiating the best deal with every kind of supplier, from butchers and greengrocers to linen services. It may also mean inspecting deliveries personally to make sure that the goods delivered are correct and of the highest quality. Food service managers are also responsible for making sure everything runs smoothly in the dining room. That can mean hiring and sometimes firing servers, table cleaners, and other workers. It also means constantly monitoring the quality of service and dealing with customer inquiries or complaints quickly and tactfully. The hours are long. Food service managers are often the first to arrive and the last to leave. And at times, the pressure can be considerable. But few other salaried positions in any industry are so much like owning and running your own business. For many, this fact makes a career as a food service manager enormously satisfying.